Is your Genshin Impact mobile apps not opening and not working today? After the last update for Genshin Impact apps, many Genshin Impact gamers are complaining about apps not opening and app is not working today. Now, to solve your problem, first you need to check for the new software issues for your Genshin Impact apps from the Google Play Store. Now, if you found new software issues updated, or if you found that there is no new update, then you need to check Genshin's Impact server issues. So, open a browser, Genshin Impact server check, now tap here. Now check the server for the Genshin Impact apps. Now, if this says user reports indicate possible problems at Genshin Impact, that means there is ongoing issues with the server. However, if it says user reports indicate no current problems at Genshin Impact, that means there is no ongoing issues with the server. Also, you can check the status and comment to understand more. Now, if you find no server issues, you need to follow the next process to solve your problem. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, look for the Genshin Impact, tap on it. Now tap auto start, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also, enable other permission. Now go back, tap battery saver. Enable all the settings, tap clear cache, choose a clear all cache. Now, after following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your apps not opening on Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.